Hello friends, welcome to my channel How To. In this video tutorial, I am going to explain how to find and delete duplicate rows from table in SQL. So let's start. First of all, open your SQL Server Management Studio. Then log in into SQL Server Management Studio if you are not logged in. Once you log in into your SQL Server Management Studio, now go to the Object Explorer and here expand databases. Now I have a database with name demo. In this database, I have a table with name TBL employee detail. Let's return all the rows of this table. So we will write the query, select start from TBL employee detail. Let's execute the query. And here you can see the result set of the query. So this table TBL employee detail has columns such as ID, employee name, gender, email, city and department. If you observe this table has some duplicate rows, such as we have employee with Sam with ID equal to 1, and similarly we have employee with the same employee name Sam with ID equal to 10. Similarly, we have employee with name Jesse whose ID is 5, and we have similar employee with name Jesse whose employee ID is 12. Now we want to find these duplicate rows and we want to delete those employees which are duplicated. So we will write a query to find these duplicate rows. So to find a duplicate rows in SQL, we will use common table expression and row number function. So let's write a common table expression. So to write a common table expression, there is a syntax with name of the common table expression. I am giving it as CT, then as, opening bracket and closing bracket. So inside opening and closing bracket, we will write a query to find a duplicate. Now I have written a query, select star from TBL employee detail, which returns all the rows of the table. Instead of star, we will specify the column. We will select the column such as ID, comma, employee name. Now we will use row number function. So row number function is inbuilt function in SQL, which provides a consecutive numbers to each row in a table. Write row number function, opening closing bracket. Now specify the over clause. So row number function has a one optional parameter called as partition by, which will divide the result set into record partition. So we will specify the partition by clause. Now specify the column name which has duplicate rows or duplicate values. So we are going to use employee name column. Now provide the order by clause. Now we want to order the records by ID, by ID column. Now give the alias to the column such as row num. Now let's execute this query. So when you execute this query, here you can see the result of the query. Now this query has returned all the rows with unique employee name and duplicate employee name. But if you can see the row number column, the row which is duplicated is with row number 2. Here you can see we have two records with name Jesse whose row number is 1, and this is duplicate employee with name Jesse whose row number is 2. Similarly, we have employee Sam with row number 1 and we have employee Sam with row number 2. So this ID, this records with ID 10 and 12, these are the duplicate rows. Now we want to select those rows. Now using the common table expression, we will write one query outside this bracket, select star from this common table expression. So execute the query. So it will execute, it will provide you all the rows. Now we want to select those rows whose row number is greater than 1. So provide where clause, where row number is greater than 1. So execute the query and here you can see these are the duplicate rows. Now we want to delete these rows. So to delete these rows, instead of select star, just write delete. Now execute the query and here you can see the two rows are affected. Means we have deleted the duplicate values from table TBL employee detail. Now let's see or let's retrieve all the rows from table. So write a query, select star from TBL employee detail, and here you can see we have successfully deleted the duplicate roads with employee name Sam and with employee name Jesse. So in this way, we can delete the duplicate rows from table in SQL. So that's all. Thanks for watching my video. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel How To. Thanks a lot.